Think it's a bit strange that they're having us do their smuggling?
Marlene wanted to do it herself. We weren't their first choice. Or the second, for that matter. She's lost a lot of men. Beggars can't be choosers.
Well, I just hope there's someone alive to pay us.
Someone will be around.
Who's waiting for us at the drop-off?
She said there's some fireflies that have traveled all the way from another city. Girl must be important. What is the deal with you? You some bigwig's daughter or something?
Something like that. How long is this all gonna take?
If everything goes as planned, we should get you to them in a few hours. Ellie, once we get out there, I need you to follow our lead and stay close.
Yeah, of course.
Hold up. There's a patrol up ahead. All right. We're good. Come on up. Come on, kid. Watch your step. This rain ain't gonna do us any good.
Actually outside.
Up this way.
Don't do anything stupid.
Move.
Turn around, on your knees. You scan them, I'll call it in.
Put your hands on your head.
This is Ramirez of Sector 12, requesting pickup for 3 stragglers. Understood.
Look the other way. I can make this worth your while.
Shut up. What's the ETA?
Couple minutes.
Sorry! Ah! Oh, fuck. I thought we were just gonna hold him up or something.
Oh, shit. Look.
Marlene set us up? Why the hell are we smuggling an infected girl?
I'm not infected.
No? Just lying?
I can explain.
You better explain fast.
Look at this.
I don't care how you got infected.
It's 3 weeks old.
No, everyone turns within 2 days, so you stop bullshitting.
It's 3 weeks. I swear. Why would she set you up?
Oh, shit. Tess, run.
Run!
Go! Go! Move!
Holy shit!
I got 2 dead uniforms. I repeat, I got 2 casualties.
Quickly.
12. Let me take it back
out. All right, Ellie. When I give you the signal, we run.
Signal. Run. Got it.
Now, run. Stay away from those lights. It's gonna be another sprint. You ready?
I see him, I see him.
They must have gotten through. Check the trenches.
Just stay back.
I don't see anything down there. Are we sure they came this way?
If we're told otherwise, just keep scanning.
Stay down, don't let him see you.
Come on, kid. Follow Joel.
Who's there? You see anything?
Clear back here. How's the look up ahead?
So far, so good. I hear him up ahead.
It's gotta be those fucking fireflies, Italian. We'll be done with them soon enough.
Hold up.
Shit, stay.
Go, go.
Through here. Down there. Spotted us yet. Let's go around.
Have a look.
It's too many, Tess.
Oh, man.
Shit. through here. Come on.
Fuck! Body! Search the perimeter!
Tess, you got any idea which way?
Looks so different.
See where this leads.
Yeah, this looks right. Stay close.
Yeah, at least we're out of the rain.
How's it look?
Think we can squeeze through here. More soldiers.
Target's still on the loose, sir. Break off pursuit and report back to Sector 11.
I don't think they see us.
Acknowledge. Get to your vehicle.
Stay in the shadows.
Are we safe?
No. They're still around. Look, take a moment to catch your breath. Joel, see if there's anything we can use in here.
Sure thing, boss. Tess, up through here, through this pipe. I think we can make it through here.
Stay very close, Sally.
Jesus.
Gather up. They're calling us back. We're returning to the wall.
Come on. They're gone.
Look, what was the plan? Let's say that we deliver you to the Fireflies. What then?
Marlene, she said that they have their own little quarantine zone with doctors there still trying to find a cure.
Yeah, we've heard that before, huh, Tess?
And that whatever happened to me is the key to finding a vaccine.
Oh, Jesus.
It's what she said.
Oh, I'm sure she did.
Hey, fuck you, man. I didn't ask for this.
Me neither. Tess, what the hell are we doing here?
What if it's true?
I can't...
What if, Joel? I mean, we've come this far. Let's just finish it.
Do I need to remind you what is out there?
I get it.
This way. If we cut through downtown, we can hit the Capitol building by sunrise.
We hope.